First train on the OSL after it's been graded. We had to slow down there, the grader's still on the tracks. Okay, after a hard day's work, as you can see over there, the grader's back on the Bliss Y. They'll turn around and then tomorrow morning they'll do the sidings here at Bliss, and then the train will be wide again and then it'll head straight to gutting.